My first official appearance. At this time, I'd like to introduce my co-hosts. First, we go all the way to the UK, live from London, England, and the new XPW studios across the pond. It's Roxanne Hall. And live from Los Angeles, a man you fans know very well, the one and only Chris Kloss.
All right, Joey Styles, Chris Kloss here, now your co-host on XPW TV. According to the franchise Shane Douglas, I'm now your XPW broadcast journalist. But have no fear, fans, because Chris Kloss is going to take you deeper, farther, into the minds and the lives more than any other wrestling broadcast journalist has ever have. Now, I gotta tell you this, I don't mind sharing the spotlight with the guy who, like myself, does not see eye to eye with the franchise Shane Douglas, and I, for one, am glad that he got what he did at Exit Sandman. Fans, this is what I'm talking about.
I'll tell you what, That'll come out of your paycheck this week, Chris Kloss. And now, I think I feel like showing something as to why XPW has become, as of tonight, the greatest promotion in the United States for necrophilia. Ladies and gentlemen, cut the f***ing lines! Can the franchise deliver or what? Ladies and gentlemen, the greatest wrestling announcer in the business today, Mr. Oh My God, Joey Styles.
Of each and every one of you. and I've got a live mic, I kind of feel like a franchise! I always wanted to do that! Do I look great in black and gold or what? What I'm here to say to you fans is, thank you. Thank you because you all made ECW. Thank you because you all made this building more than it ever should have been. Thank you because you made me. And although I hate to admit it, thank you because you made the franchise Shane Douglas. The look on your face is absolutely priceless. Do you know why I called you and told you I wanted to be your announcer? Because week in and week out, I gotta hear you tell the world how you built ECW and how you carried ECW on your big, broad, chiseled shoulders. And how ECW went out of business only because you left. And when you spew that crap, you disrespect and disregard every other wrestler who sweat and cried and bled in this ring. You disrespect everyone who worked so hard in the back to make that company. You disrespect this very same production crew, and worst of all, you disrespected each and every one of these fans who made ECW, who made me, and they made you. Who made who, Shane? They made you. So as the XPW television network grows in 2003, as XPW goes on pay-per-view, as XPW continues the legacy of extreme wrestling, every time you're in this ring with the microphone in your hand, spewing lies, I'll be on the headset telling the world the truth, and you'll be paying me for it, and there's nothing you can do about it now, boss.
Just to recap, the franchise Shane Douglas thought he was bringing me here into XPW to be his mouthpiece. He was unhappy with the things Chris Kloss was saying about him. Quite frankly, Chris was telling the truth. The franchise, Shane Douglas, spewing lie after lie after lie that he made ECW, that he made Extreme Wrestling, that he carries the whole industry on his back. Well, I duped the franchise. He signed me to an exclusive long-term contract, and now I am here to tell the truth as I see it, to counter the lies of the franchise, Shane Douglas. When we